Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Today's topic is the Shama sphere of linear equation within two variables, which is one of the chapters in JKSSB examination, as in finance, account, assistant. To define system of sphere of linear equation in two variables, we define or denote here linear polynomial in two variables, as is denoted as p of xy is equal to x plus dy plus c. See, this linear polynomial in two variables that is defined as x plus dy plus c is called coefficient of x, is called coefficient of y, and c is a constant term. As a, b, c are real numbers are infinite, we have infinite number of linear polynomials into variable. Example, p of xy, it is equal to 3x plus 7y plus 12. P of xy, it is equal to x plus y minus 1. Ye hamare paas examples are being linear polynomial in two variable. As linear polynomials in two variables are infinite, because coefficient of x, y and constant term jo hai, they are real numbers. As real numbers are infinite, we get infinite number of linear polynomials in two variables. Go through the main topic, we first define linear equation in two variables. For this, we take restriction over linear polynomial in two variables. As p of x, y is equal to 0. Agar hum ye 0 ke barabar lenge, that is, hamare paas ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, then it is called a linear equation in two variables. We get here ax plus by plus c equal to 0. And the restriction dal di linear polynomial pe, hamare paas equation aa gaya. It is called a linear equation in two variables. As you know, a, b, c are real numbers, same as in linear polynomial, इसी तरह यहाँ पे भी इनफाइनाइट नंबर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स हमें मिलेंगे. एग्जांपल, अगर हमने 2x plus 5y plus 11 is equal to 0, x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. These are the examples of linear equations in two variables. इस तरह इनफाइनाइट लीनियर इक्वेशन हमें मिलेंगे. दिस इज ये जो यहाँ पे हमने रिप्रेजेंटेशन दिया लीनियर इक्वेशन का, दिस रिप्रेजेंटेशन इज कॉल्ड एलजेब्रिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन. एलजेब्रिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन होगा लीनियर इक्वेशन का, लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल. इसका दूसरा रिप्रेजेंटेशन दैट इज ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन. लीनियर इक्वेशन मीन लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल, दैट इज सिंपली ए स्ट्रेट लाइन इन ए प्लेन, टेकिंग दिस एज a plane. This is between, this is x-axis and this is y-axis. Draw a line. If your line hamare paas hai, it necessary represents a linear equation. Linear equation means linear equation in two variables. Ye hame represent karegi algebraically a linear equation. If we have a linear equation corresponds to that linear equation, we get a particular line plane, and vice versa. That is, if we have a line, we have a linear equation algebraically. If we have linear equation algebraically, we have a line in a plane, and vice versa. Yeah, we linear equation. Iske baad हम डिफाइन कर लेंगे सिस्टम ऑफ पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल. यहाँ पे लीनियर इक्वेशन ये तो हमने डिस्कस किया, वेरिएबल ये भी हमारे पास है. इस तरह इन लीनियर इक्वेशंस में वेरिएबल एक्स एंड वाई है. यहाँ पे अब सिस्टम ऑफ पेयर, पेयर मीन्स टू, तो सिंपल है डेफिनेशन इसका. इफ वी टेक टू लीनियर इक्वेशंस, वी गेट system of pair of linear equations in two variable definition. Given two linear equations, that is v1x plus v1y plus c1 is equal to 0, a2x plus b2y बस c2 इज इक्वल टू. ये हमारे पास दो लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल है, इज कॉल्ड सिस्टम ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल. ये डेफिनेशन आ गया. इसमें भी हमारे पास a1, b1, c1, these are real numbers. a2, b2, c2, ये भी real numbers हैं. As these are real numbers, we get infinite pair of linear equations into variable. Example हम देंगे यहाँ, 2x plus 5y plus 7 is equal to 0. X minus y minus 11 is equal to 0. It is one pair of linear equations in two variables. This is called a system of linear equations in two variables. अब यहाँ पे भी हमने discuss किया, if we have a linear equation which corresponds to graphically a straight line in a plane, as these are pair of linear equations, necessarily we get two lines in the plane which corresponds to these two linear equations. Say this is one line, this is second line. मान ले ये दो lines इन दो linear equations को represent करती है. यानी ऐसा हम कह सकते हैं, if we have two linear equations, we get two separate lines in the plane. And vice versa. हमारे पास दो linear equations होंगी, we get two straight lines in the plane. Thank you. इसके बाद इंशाल्लाह कल देखेंगे.